Good afternoon, and welcome to the fifth Project Search graduation. Obviously, this is not the way we envisioned our graduation ceremony when the year began, but as with most things in life, we're learning how to adapt to our current situation and make the most of it. We continue to meet as a class weekly, sometimes twice, and the interns were provided with resources and activities to help them continue learning some of the independent living skills we were working on. I know they are disappointed that the year ended this way, but through our partnership with Dale Rogers and the Department of Rehabilitation Services, job support will continue when it is safe to go back to work. And I hope that someday soon, when it is safe to do so, we can get together for one more class activity since we did not get to say goodbye. Project Search is a unique program with strong partnerships. At this time, I would like to thank and recognize Embassy Suites and the associates for their continued support and willingness to work with our Project Search interns. Embassy Suites has been an excellent partner for the last 5 years, always open to our suggestions and ideas, and so welcoming to our guests during open house and graduation events. I would also like to thank Dr. Millerino, the Board of Education, and Cabinet members for your continued support of this special program. Anytime I have needed anything for the program, whether it is participation in mock interviews, or to speak or attend an event, the response has always been overwhelmingly positive. Thank you for everything. I would also like to recognize Gayla Mears, Norman Public Schools Special Services Director, and Marcy Stickney, District Transition Specialist, for the support of myself and the program. Your constant help and guidance is very appreciated by myself and our skills trainers, Lisa and Darcy. I would also like to take a minute and recognize Darcy and Lisa, our skills trainers. They have given the interns their continued support and training on the job. They make my life easier day to day and support my crazy ideas and thoughts. And for that, I am very grateful. And now to the interns and families. This year has not ended the way we had hoped, with a graduation ceremony at the hotel, with all the wonderful food that is served and the chance to be together. It has thrown some curveballs our way and disrupted our flow, but I am confident that in the time you were able to be at Embassy Suites, you were given the opportunity to learn many different job skills and experiences that will assist you in keeping a job. We had practice interviewing, we built resumes, and you learned different jobs. But beyond that, you were able to see how sometimes our plans have to change. Sometimes things don't work out the way we expected and we have to adjust. Believe me, I would have much rather given you the opportunity to complete your third rotations, but there is something to be said for the lessons we can learn from the situation we are in. At this time, I would like to introduce Dr. Nick Millerino, Superintendent of Norman Public Schools, for some remarks for our interns.
Hey guys, Dr. Millerino here. I just wanted to take a quick moment and congratulate each and every one of you. What an incredible accomplishment. Project Search is an incredible program, and thanks to the Embassy Suites and so many different partners, we're able to provide you all with an incredible opportunity to learn so many great life skills. And you know what? You've made it. You have made it through the program and you are graduating. Wow, I know your families and all the teachers and staff members that have worked with you are so incredibly proud. You know, I truly miss every year we get the opportunity to go to Embassy Suites and celebrate with you in person. And I hate that we're not able to do that this year. But you know what? More importantly, you did it, you made it, you put in the work, and we can't ask for more than that. But I do want to take a moment and thank those parents and family members who have supported you along this journey. Please make sure you thank them, guys. Students, you could not have done this without their help and their support. So way to go, families. Also incredibly proud of you. It takes support like that, all the sponsors that pour into this program to make it happen. So from me to you, congratulations. Super proud of you and cannot wait to see what the future holds for each and every one of you. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Nick, for those words. Now I would like to share some words from the interns about their experience at Project Search.
Hi, my name is Malia, and Project Search was good for me, for my future, because it taught me the job skills I never known before. Thank you, Ms. Curry, for all you did for me through Project Search.
Project Search was good for my future because it provided me lots of job skills to improve my employment for the future. My first rotation was from Houseman. I got to learn things like picking up linen in front of the guest stores. That was very good for me because I got to help out and feel like I was contributing to the community. Also, my second rotation was front desk. At the front desk, I did things like making Hilton Honors bags. The silver ones had 2 bottles of water. The gold bags had 2 bottles of water and a bag of pretzels. And the diamond bags had 2 bottles of water, a bag of pretzels, and a candy bar. That was a good rotation for me.
Project Search was good for my future because I get to see what jobs are like and see how, you know, how important they are to be on time, use your bathroom breaks wisely, and never be late. And of course, I would definitely recommend this to anyone who wants to know what jobs are like. And I recommend this program to anyone else.
Hello there. My name is Zachary Brooks, and I work at Embassy Suites for Project Search. And Project Search was so good for my future because it made me feel so happy and joyful. What made me happy and joyful? It's because engineering, laundry, and comp breakfast, all 3 departments made me feel so happy and joyful. But most likely, in engineering, I changed light bulbs. In laundry, I fold towels in a towel machine. And finally, in comp breakfast, I clean dishes and tables. And also one more thing, I can make different coffees. So I do think all of my hard works might help me in the future.
Project Search was good for my future because it taught me to clean dishes properly.
It is now my honor to present the Project Search graduating class of 2020. On each of the following slides is listed the internships they participated in and the job tasks they completed.
Zachary Brooks participated in maintenance, laundry, and comp breakfast. Trevor Bryant participated in housekeeping, guest services, and maintenance. Cameron Hedrick participated in laundry, comp breakfast, and housekeeping. Malia Herndon participated in guest services, housekeeping, and banquets. Jacob Joyner participated in banquets and laundry. And Denise Morrow participated in comp breakfast, banquets, and guest services.
Each year we have an opportunity to recognize a shining star and a Making a Difference award winner. First, I'd like to speak about the intern we have chosen as this year's shining star. This intern has made great strides overcoming his uncomfortableness with crowds. In fact, one of the reasons he chose comp breakfast as his second rotation was because he knew that crowds made him uncomfortable and he wanted to work on that. Throughout the year, we have watched him further develop friendships with his classmates and become more at ease when working among a lot of guests at the hotel. When we switched to distance learning, he was very concerned with how this would affect him because Project Search was helping him and he knew it. For those reasons and more, we chose Cameron Hedrick as our shining star. Congratulations, Cameron. For Making a Difference Award winner, we have chosen an associate who has continuously supported our interns in his department. This year, he was able to move into more of a leadership position in his job and served as his department's ambassador. He always took the time to find meaningful job tasks for the interns, which helped them to learn more of the job and even work towards working independently. He showed trust in the interns' abilities and always looked at what they can do instead of what they can't. For those reasons and more, we have chosen Ronnie Chakota as our Making a Difference Award winner. Congratulations, Ronnie. My hope is that sometime soon we can find a way to celebrate these two. Congratulations again, guys. As we come to a close to our virtual ceremony, I would like to present a video I compiled for the interns, highlighting their experiences and times throughout the year at Project Search.
Under the tree where the grass don't grow.
our virtual ceremony has come to a close. Interns, I would like to tell you that you should be so proud of yourselves for the work you put into this year. I have no doubt that in any job you may have in your future, you will be successful because of your experience at Project Search. You overcame the sudden end to our year and distance learning. You're resilient and hardworking, and you have the support of your families and us at Project Search. Keep on doing all those things you love, and I'll see you soon.
Some things real important and a lot of things.